Something needs to change. It's morning. Blue lights like stars squashed on the asphalt of the Ciudad Vieja. Sunday in the city of Montevideo, old quarter so familiar it's ancient. Recently planted palms, young folks, blue lights against the cobblestones, simulating some cartography of absence. Surprise awaits, just around the corner from Sarandi Walkway. In the twists of Sarandi Walkway, he tells me, it seems like Europe, but the bananas are missing. The cold night and the asphalt. Mars repeating from the reddish-bluish effect of the new fluorescence installed flush to the ground. I walk in the morning. The airstrip just disappeared in photogenic cells. All that's left in the gaps and the uneven cobblestones, a memento of what has been. And it's that also, they just put streetlights on the streets. They just put streetlights on the streets, I repeat. I don't know where to transit, to catch the bus, to feel myself in this city, to locate myself through this city. Ideas of dear Swiss side fluttering. Pigeons among the plazas. But how do we articulate the dimension of capitalism in the production of MVD street subjectivities? The acrylic bus stops at the foot of Plaza Independencia. I repeat, Plaza Independencia. What subjectivities does it generate? Isn't this still Europe? Isn't this Latin America? Acrylic. Where does it come from? Who sells it? Who makes it? Though the layout of the city, the grid ordered in sections, and these blue lights, neon lights I can't locate, not in any site less than 30 years old, not in any site, not in any site, who sites? Who situates? Whatcha wanna buy? Who is not in any site? In Bentos, sold. Footnotes 2 and 3. 2. P.S. from the year 2013. Since 2007, there are no more acrylic bus stops at Plaza Independencia. PPS. Bentos. Money. In Lunfardo. Translator's note. PPPS. Lunfardo. Street slang specific to Argentina and Uruguay. Translator's note.